incarcerated African Americans. Slavery, if you will. These men here work for the minimalist of wages. Uh-oh, fellas. Looks as though we have company.
What the hell are you niggers doing out here?
We traveled all the way back through time to call you a cracker.
Better watch your mouth.
Nice whip. This here is a pistol. Reach for the sky, honky. But the point is this, that in the future, all black people will be free.
When's we gonna be free?
That is a good question, my man. How about nowish?
If you still a nigga, holla back. Woo! I can see your people where you at. Hey! I can see your nigga where you at. Ladies, they pay homage.
The haters say praise the Lord.
Wow, nigga, my last album was a chronic.
When it captured all my ways and rhymes, in time I learned a few lessons. Never fall for riches. Apologies to my true sisters. Far from bitches. Help me raise my black nation. Reparations to do. It's true. Caught up in this world, I took advantage. Tell the babies how I love them. Precious boys and girls born black in this white man's world. And on the road, all my ghetto motherfuckers.
Better than Tupac mixtape. Psalms 83:18. Slave scholar. Eminem, you said people pay homage. People talk about Eminem's the greatest. Game talk about he's scared of Eminem. Who the fuck is Eminem?
If you can't make better intelligent music than me, make music that's more stupid than me. Oops, like that black girls or bitches and white girls are good. I need to edit that line. If you can't make better intelligent music than mine, make music that's more stupid than mine. Accidentally, sometimes I think about a whole world when I'm thinking out loud. Throw Eminem in the air, crash you into a cloud. Pay homage, Eminem, I would never call you master. Even when I lose, I win, cannabis disaster. MCs that are lies can use a strategy tactic. Cover my lies by rapping faster. MCs can cover up their lies to the average listener by rhyming faster. For example, Eminem's feminine, feminine, Eminem with some skin color with cinnamon. Eminem's feminine, feminine, Eminem with some skin color with cinnamon. I know Eminem that's feminine with some skin color with cinnamon. Got some like KKK jeans and that's why I kill him off of supply Zimmerman. If I can take my time and beat you, why rush? I guess when I'm taking my time with these rhymes, I'm saying too much. You breaking tables over faggots. This is WCW, Ric Flair, woo. When's the last time you made a song? Paying homage to proof. Paying homage to proof. This is the intermission. Get your popcorn ready. Pause the song right here. If you in the hood,
you can't believe it.
Cereal with water.
You can't believe
there's no milk.
You can't believe it.
If you eating ramen noodles, boil that water. Drop the noodles in there. For about 3 minutes, take them out. Got that Kool-Aid? Got that Kool-Aid? Where are my Mortal Kombat fans at? In the count of three, I want y'all to say finish you. 1, 2, 3, finish you. Jehovah is God, kings kill kings, slaves are legendary. I got more words in my vocabulary than words in the dictionary. I can't match your pace, but you can't match my intensity. Who is slave scholar? What a mystery. Eminem's a rapid computer, there's no way a human can gain victory. If Eminem's a rapid computer, all you gotta do is cut off the electricity. Holly's a bitch, I was broke, drunk, high, baby mama made me mad, really I didn't mean it. There's not an MC alive that can out-rhyme me using English slave. When I say Haley's a bitch, I'm sorry. He said he's starting to feel like a rapping god. Only the zombies I kill daily. Pause it right there. He said he's starting to feel like a rapping god. Only the zombies I kill demons daily. So I don't have a problem with Illuminati. Scholar, ain't no way a zombie can outthink me. I'm about to take it off safety. I'm paying homage, mister. I'm going to impregnate Kim so Haley can have a black sister. Martin Luther King had a dream. You were fighting for gay rights. Remember that battle you had with a Zimbit on that movie screen? Even Ja Rule couldn't defeat a snitch. Eminem, if we ever get locked up together, I will make you my bitch. If what Tupac said about Dre is true, that means you getting props from a gay dude. Hell yeah, this is spiritual welfare.
Warfare,
warfare, I mean, warfare. Slave scholar, he's a Libra, I'ma go balance the situation by cut off the lights. Let's see how much you know about survival. If you will feel like a rapping god, that means rap is your idol. Check me.
Check me.
Let me hear that last little part of it. You said you're starting to feel like a rapping god. That means rap is your idol. Check me. Stop lying to the fans. You know you paused your sessions when you was rapping. You paused it. In the studio, you can pause. You can push pause, be like, hey, look. I can be like this. Look, watch this. Look. Check this out. Look. But since it was worth it, my head was in every direction. I live in the ABCDDD. And you can say, pause it. But like, Father John, pause it right there, dude.
I'm talking now.
I can come back in and be like, well, rhythm and hit him in every direction, whatever. Eminem is a racist, he wish he was white, motherfucker. You cannot fuck with me on this mic, let's get that shit motherfucking right. You are not fastin' and twistin', let's get that shit right, mister. You know I'm the best slave scholar. Shout out to Kendrick for saying scholar on BET Awards. Shout out to all you MCs saying scholar. Y'all know who I am? Y'all know who I am? I'm not a gangster, but I got friends that's tough. I got friends that's tough, man. For real talk. Better than Tupac mixtape, Psalms 83:18. Nothing better than that. Slave scholar, we out.
They'll never take me alive.
Martin Luther King had a dream.
They'll never take me alive.
Hold up.
Hold up. Take me alive.
Malcolm X, Martin Luther.
Take me alive.
You were white. You don't know about what it feel like to be. I mean that. Like I said, I ain't a gangster, but I got friends that's tough, man.
They'll never take me alive.
Slave scholar.
They'll never take me alive.
We out.
They'll never take
me alive.
Hey,
Father, y'all sit, man.